top 10 conspiracy theories that turn out to be truth. Number 1. The FBI spied on John Lennon. The 1960s and 70s were a troubled time in American history. While the country was engaged in a seemingly unending war across the world, the people protested and counterculture movement arose. Leading that movement were iconic visionaries. Many were artists, and all of them dangerous according to the government. One such subversive person was none other than the former Beatle John Lennon. His songs about giving peace a chance and imagining a world without division and conflict came off as enlightening to his fans, but threatening to the ears of President Nixon. The people knew and understood this, resulting in a conspiracy theory that the government spied on him. As it turns out, the government was absolutely spying on the singer-songwriter, and it began in 1971. It started when he arrived in New York on a visa, and he began associating with radical anti-war activism. Not only did he kept on eye on Lennon, but the Immigration and Naturalizing Service tried to kick him out of the country. The truth of the surveillance was finally revealed in John Wickens' 2000 book, Give Me Some Truth. Lennon wasn't alone. The FBI spied on just about anyone who had the platform and made public anti-war statements. Number 2. The US government collected dead children to test the effect of nuclear radiation. When the United States dropped two atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world changed. Nuclear combat was a reality, and it would affect the way nations planned for and conducted military operations around the world. Of course, it took some time before the true nature of those weapons was fully understood. Specifically, the effect of nuclear radiation on the human body were unclear, so the US government commissioned a study called Project Sunshine. The goal of Project Sunshine was simply enough. Research how nuclear fallouts affects human tissues, trying to figure out that requires two things, radiation and human tissue. Then the project was underway, a conspiracy theory arose claiming that the government was stealing dead bodies, primarily babies, to conduct the research. It was a genuinely macabre conspiracy theory, to be sure, but it turned out to be true. The government was using parts of the cadaver to test effect of radiation, and the best kind to use came from babies in the US and UK. The government reached out to find recently deceased babies and young children, taking tissue samples and whole limbs. The parts were taken without permissions or ever notification of some 1,500 families. Number 3. The existence of the Mafia was once a conspiracy theory. The world known as the Mafia existence these days, but it wasn't always like that. While it's well known today, the very existence of the Mafia was only theorized for nearly a century. It was so unbelievable, most people considering it to be a conspiracy theory. It actually makes sense when you think about the existence of a large group of criminals operating under a hierarchy structure to monopolize crime in a given area, leading to organized crime. That does sound more like a conspiracy theory than reality. The conspiracy theory started to pass around the world in 1891, but it remained around 1946. There's when the Mafia began to really take hold. It's also the time period shown in The Godfather. Still, it remained a widely held conspiracy theory for decades and didn't come to light until 1962. In fact, the existence of the Mafia wasn't actually confirmed to the world until famed mob snitch Joe Valachi testified, spilling the pledge. Valachi acknowledged the existence of the Mafia to a US Senate committee in 1962, and the conspiracy theory was finally proven. Number 4. Americans recruited Nazi scientists to develop the atomic bomb. Towards the end of World War II, the US and USSR both rushed together as many Nazi scientists as possible to help develop their own rocketry program. The US did so under Operation Paperclip, which transformed Nazi scientists into American citizens mere moments after Germany's defeat. The operation was entirely secret, but when it started to come out on the men like Wermann von Braun and other high-profile Nazi scientists were behind the American space program, as conspiracy theory arose, it was widely believed that the government cover-up or whitewashed numerous scientists' histories, suggesting they had little to no involvement in Nazi atrocity. In fact, President Truman insisted that nobody with direct ties could be brought in under the operation. While that many have been the intent, the conspiracy eventually proved to be true. Members of the Joint Intelligence Operative Agency, precursor of CIA, did in fact recruit Nazi scientists who took part in various atrocities. The governments simply cover up their involvement, so it would be possible to exploit their genius. And it worked. When the reality of the cover-up came to light, Greg Wrigley, Walter Schneider and Arthur Rudolph all left the US in disgrace, but none were found guilty of any crime. Number 5. The truth of what crashed in Roswell, New Mexico, 1947. If there's one conspiracy theory, but there that refuses to go away, is the one surrounding a crashed UFO in Roswell, New Mexico, 1947. It's a widespread conspiracy theory that it's likely never going to die. Part of the problem comes from continuously denials of the Department of Defense that anything extraterrestrial happened in Roswell. Still, claims of the cover-up by the government persist. The DOD may have persisted in claiming that the crash involved a weather balloon, but it turns out something else crashed in Roswell. It didn't have anything to do with aliens, but the government did employ a cover-up to hide the truth. The cover-up came from the desire to keep Project Mogul secret. This was at the dawn of the Cold War, and the US government was all about keeping its various plots secret from the public and the Soviet Union. Project Mogul was a Cold War attempt to keep an eye on Soviet nuclear weapon development. It used the balloon to lift acoustic detection equipment into the skies. The truth finally came out in 1994, confirming the crash involved Project Mogul. While the cover-up part of the conspiracy theory proved true, the claim that aliens were somehow involved persisted. Well, we see here five conspiracy theories that at the end came out to be true. We see how the American government protected his actions against the people of the United States and the world with lies upon lies. That will make us understand how important it is to be very perceptive at some different actions that may occur in our life. Be very vigilant, friends.